In 2017, Adobe returned to BETT in reality, an actual stand or booth. I'm still getting the hang of how this works. You can talk for longer if you load more slides. So more later when I find out more about it. This is part of a series of tests.